finally, ushashona suti yako kwa groomsman kwa Nyashinski's wedding.
You had to manze your story still in Pistache. Kwa lavish wedding, manze, we had even gone with Chris shirts, manze, like, this was not a wedding, man. But yeah, we're happy to see Jamaa ameamua. Yeah. And you can imagine kwa hii time, akona pressure mob, and you know, so we are definitely there. So.
What advice did you give him as a married man? Ama ulimtetea, how much akalipa discount?
I'm going to go to the house. Because you know, that whole time, the uncles are talking so nicely about her, like, Nyash, mumepata mtu. So, yani wakaangalia wanze, nani atakuja hapa, atuongeze points up. So, you know, but yeah, you know, I just told him that, I mean, I was being real with him. Like, this thing is not going to be easy. And you have to develop skills of understanding how to live with each other, because we're not taught those things in school. But nowadays we're lucky, now there are books, now there are things that talk about emotional intelligence on the real. And I'm about, you know, raising emotional intelligence to understand your differences, to understand emotions. If you don't, you miscommunicate so much. There are so many that are not working. Even for me, I went back to look at why we struggle in some areas, and I'm like, because we're not developed ourselves as much. So I always tell guys who are going in there, develop those, that intelligence, it makes it better. Yeah. So that was the advice I gave.
Kuna swali ama mshakata, like, thank you very much.